Hi guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Bella. Hi guys, welcome to today's video. In this video, I will tell you about the 10 foods you should try when you're in Germany. If you don't try them, you miss out and yeah, guys, thank me later. Nummer 1. Klöße. Potato dumplings. These dumplings, this Klöße, are served with actually any kind of roast. Beef roast, pork roast, or whatever you can imagine. And I couldn't think of a Sunday dinner without my Klöße. Oh my god, guys. And do you know how much we love Klöße? We even have a museum in the east of Germany all about Klöße. So guys, Kartoffelklöße or potato dumplings. Nummer 2. Brezeln. Also called Brezen or Breze. Well, it's a pastry made out of dough that is shaped into a knot. And it's just too delicious. Guys, we all know that German bakeries are simply the best. Sorry to say, but they are. So if you want to try a pretzel, why don't you try it with butter on top or some cheese? Oh, guys, I just need to bite into my Brezen. Nummer 3. Die Rinderroulade, beef roll. Well, it's actually beef roll that contains some bacon, some pickles, and some mustard. It's just amazing. It's an amazing roast that actually you will enjoy it with Klöße. Its origin, by the way, is Saxony, but you can find it in every good German restaurant. Die Rinderroulade. Nummer 4. Spätzle. Spätzle are like egg noodles. Lovely pasta as a side dish, but just sprinkle some cheese and roasted onions on top and you will have the so-called Käsespätzle as a main dish. So Spätzle as a side dish, pasta, egg noodles, or as a main dish, Käsespatzen. Delicious. And now, yes guys, you know, the Germans are famous for their Bratwurst, their sausages. Oh god, guys, I can only advise you to try the German Bratwurst. For me particularly, I love the so-called Thüringer Rostbratwurst. But guys, if you take Bratwurst, you chop it up and you put some curry ketchup on top, perfect street food. You get it in every Imbiss. It is the so-called Currywurst. So guys, try the Bratwurst, mostly served in a bread roll or chopped up with some curry ketchup on top. Currywurst, perfect street food. Nummer 6, das Schnitzel. Everybody loves a good Schnitzel. From the smallest kid to the eldest. We all love the German Schnitzel. It's like a breaded cutlet. And you get it in every German restaurant. And it's simply amazing. You either use some fresh lemon and squeeze it over it. Or you can also eat it with some lovely, lovely mushroom sauce. The so-called Jägerschnitzel. Hunter Schnitzel. So guys, Schnitzel. Nummer 7. Das Sauerkraut. The Sauerkraut. Ooh. Yeah, guys. It's simply finely cut raw cabbage that's fermented. Oh, it's delicious. It has like a little bit of a sour taste. Even its name, Sauerkraut, right? But it's very, very, very healthy and it's lovely, for example, with Bratwurst. So, guys, try some Sauerkraut. Nummer 8. Die Weißwurst. White sausage, or often called Munich white sausage. Well, it's a boiled sausage and not a fried sausage. And it tastes amazing with some sweet mustard, a Brezen, and a good jug of Weizenbier. So you should know that there are two ways of eating it. The traditional way, yes, is if you open on the sausage on one side, you suck the sausage out of its skin, and it's called Zuzeln. Well, that's for the traditional and for the pros. If you're a beginner, there's the other way of cutting it lengthwise and simply remove the skin and eat the sausage. So guys, I hope you have the chance to go into the region whereby they sell the lovely, lovely, lovely Weißwurst. Nummer 9, die Maultaschen. Well, it's actually quite famous in the region of Swabia, but everybody knows it in Germany. It's kind of a ravioli type. That means it's meat and spinach wrapped in a pasta dough and cut into pockets, and mostly served in a beef brew or beef stock. And it's simply delicious. You guys need to try that. Die Maultaschen. So guys, Nummer 10. Das süße Gebäck. Now for people with a sweet tooth like me. So guys, if you ever have the chance to go to Germany during Christmas season, you have to visit the Nürnberger Christkindlesmarkt. That's like the Christmas market in Nürnberg. Oh my god. They sell the best Lebkuchen gingerbread. You will never, never, never find it anywhere else in the world tasting as good as the Nürnberger Lebkuchen. Well, and another really, really lovely thing I need to tell you about is the Schwarzwälder Kirschtorte, the Black Forest cherry cake. A lot of cream and a lot of calories, guys, but so worth it. So guys, I'm so hungry. Talking about this lovely and delicious food made me so hungry. I'm going to finish up my pretzel now, and I'm going to see you next time, guys. Yeah, bye.